Respect yourself, you got to give it up.